Oh, is that you? I'm trying to figure out where that came from. Oh. All right, thanks, dude. Hell yeah, thank you. Yeah, that caught me by surprise. I didn't know what was going on. I forgot why I came here. Oh yeah, to buy one of these. Oh man. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. That's nice. Your English sounds fine to me. Yeah, I was coming here to get a bigger, I don't even know how you get the blue chips. Yeah, I don't even know how you get the this. Whack you UL. I don't know. I'm going back to US. Yeah, I need to get, I'm gonna get some better spinning rods and reels is what I need to get. Yeah, over here. Can you catch these? Do you know if you can catch these or do you have to buy them? The Shiner live baits. I don't know if you can catch them or not. Wait. Two. There's one. How do I use my lantern? How do I use my lantern? I like that. Yeah. That is nice. Oh, shite. What's wrong with this? It won't come out of them. My goddamn rod won't work. Oh, that's why. What is this? This, oh, you can make it any way. Oh, it's a eel. I need to do these smallmouth bass. Catch two of them, and then 40 pounds. I use the minnows, but I haven't caught any. And all day today. I like this lamp. It's very not so bright. Can't get them in. Ah, fuck. Broke off. fuck happened? Man, that guy was really nice. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Look up this. So you can upgrade it again or what? Oh. It's 132? What the fuck is going on? Where's my thing? Where's my keeping at? Where's my fucking keeping at? What? Gone. It's gone. Oh, it's not. I was freaking out. I thought it was gone. That's It's okay. I'm happy to help possible. I like this game very much, and that's why I help all of you. Also enjoyed the best fishing game. Oh, I play Russian Fishing 4 as well. Yeah, I play all those too, but I really am enjoying this one a lot. Yeah, I haven't even seen anybody on YouTube or anything catch any of the sea fish, like sharks and stuff. That'll be fun. I need to catch some fish. I Oh no. There we go. Shit. Ah, damn it. Perch. Perch. This. I want to catch this. Gar's brush. Gar's brush S3. Cyclop, UL Cyclop M2. Oh, this would be a big fish. This is a better rod. But from the ship and towards Muskie is hard. Maybe I could do it with this. Kilo. Or 39 pounds. I gotta write this down. Perch 59 224. Musky 79 260 79 260. What is a spinning wheel? You mean this? This? Okay. Yeah. I go catch. I'm gonna try it as soon as I reel this in. Oh my. Oh, it's a catfish. I'm gonna try perch. Shift E. Yeah. That was a big fish. Alright, so you're saying something like that? Yeah. That. Right? Wait. Oh, too heavy. Yeah, rotating. /224 There. Thank you. Oh, right, got one right away. What a rainbow smelt. Aha. Yeah. What size hook and bait? What size hook and what bait for musky? Bottom or float? White Ah! Hey! Yeah. Yeah. I needed to get that. All these. I need to catch a walleye. Gar. Sturgeon and muskie. 55 gram lure. 55 gram. I gotta change. Let me do something. 1.34 OZ 2 grams. Grams. Xander Catfish Pike. A 1.6 ounce. 1.6. 45. This is 45. You don't have the big. I have this. This? This is a big rod. Yeah. Thank you. musky. Try to cast on two rats. What was that? Ultralight. Yeah. Wait. Twelve grams. Yeah. Twelve grams. And then this one is 45 grams. Thank you. Do you know if you can catch them instead of buy them? Okay. Thank you for everything, and I'll see you later. Hope you get to feeling better.